Kale. What you're about to hear here is probably the fakest fucking commentary that anyone has ever, never fucking said here on YouTube. And there may not be consequences, and there may be. I'm looking here to troll. I'm looking here to upset everybody. I'm just here to set the fucking facts sideways with you fucking guys up there. Now granted, 70% of you will not get this, and that's the point I'm trying to make. 30% of you watch my videos suck balls, maybe lower, but at this point I'm just gonna be specific. 30%, and 70% of you are smarter than Will Hunting. And those are terrible odds compared to with other channels that are, say, X-Jaws or White Boys or other channels whose demographics are basically grown adults or older. I don't really know your age. I just go off of the YouTube stats. I looked at the stats and the majority of you guys are 30 years old or older. I'm having a mojito. 6 drinks, so I'm a bit hammered. This is just done totally fucking drunk. I'm a little pale from being inside my whole life, so that's why I look a bit like a vampire. I'm not gonna go outside so I can get a tan, look normal, and get skin cancer just for YouTube. Give me a second. At this point, I'm trying to fucking make... Why are you emotionally distant with something you have everything to do with? You're both responsible for its success and its failures. So, why aren't you bothered when some height-challenged, hairy-headed, hideous hero... I gave myself that name, by the way, and we'll take full credit for that. But if some height-challenged, hairy-headed, hideous hero named redhamuSLA with the vagina of sandpaper compliments your most hated movie or the video game you happen to like, why wouldn't you take offense to that? And, I'm gonna bill it up to you because you're defining yourself by what you ignore and dislike. The dark penis defines who you are. You like dark penis, so that's the kind of person you are. You're the kind of person that dislikes Call of Duty. You're a Battlefield bitch. Because you're an absolute winner. You know what? Slow down. Be a fucking kid and emotionally connect yourself to inanimate objects and things that have everything to do with you. You made the dark penis. You starred in the dark penis. It had everything to do with your creativity. You had everything to do with it. You have as much to do with that than the shit I took this morning. Everything! You provided the mental image for me to aim it. I can't shit unless it's on someone. It's just a thing with me, really. So if I love the dark penis, shut off your brain and show me your balls. And realize that, hey, if I don't like the movie and he loves it, I should too. And that's how a testimonial works. If someone says, like me, hey, Call of Duty is the best game known to man, and the cream of the crop in today's society plays that glorious game. Battlefield is the worst game ever. You know what? That was the truth. I hate Call of Duty, and I like Battlefield. The Dark Penis Rises? That was a lie. The movie was awesome. Thank you. I actually care what you say. You can tell me all fucking day the excuses. The movie birthed butterfly pussies, and was a prime example of what cinema should be. Yin and Yang was present out the ass. If you hated it, fuck you. If you hated it, it's idiotic. In closing, remember that you are entitled to everything. You have a great chance to be the next big commentator. All you need is an HD PVR and a mic. The tried and true videos never get old. Do a top plays of the week. You will become best friends with your favorite commentator, especially if you spam them with friend requests or in-game game invites. Everyone will stay friends with you forever. You will be successful in life by just sitting on your ass doing nothing. Nothing is your fault. Yo, 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 check out the fucking original vid by 8thoughts. That shit was hilarious. Heart to that fucker. Redham USLA. Peace out.